Okay, so supposed to go to the cathedral, which I guess is over there. Should I look around this guy's place first? Go over here. Oh, I can't get over here from here. Okay. It's not the same again. Let me just go around. Oh, yeah, I can't get in there. I thought maybe I couldn't get in. What is over here? There's a generator and a TV. Ah. Obviously the TV doesn't work. That's interesting. Noodles. Empty footlocker. Huh. It sounds like I walk in the middle. Okay, sounds like there's a camera around here someplace too. Or maybe it's just the noisy people. There's the lighthouse. Okay. But yeah. Over there it was sounding like metal. Over here it just sounds like regular. I'm back of the house, but there's no exit? That's kind of stupid. You would think there would be an exit here. So you could get to the gardens or cathedral or whatever that is. Not cathedral, yeah, whatever that is. Go. I'm assuming I can jump over this. Yay! Yep. Okay. Let's get back on the road kind of thing. See if we can figure out how to get to the cathedral. Okay. It's over there. I think. Let's do this. Apparel. Oh, that. Wait a minute. Well, that's better perception. That's sneak and agility. Perception. I don't know what that. Sound changed. Is there anything over here? No, not really. Pile of crap. Oh, there's a tracker. He's a bad guy. And one that really wallops you. So can I kill him? No, not very easily. But let's do it. One more shot should do it. What? Repeat, Johnny who? He has an axe. There's a boat. Okay, we're going over there, so we'll have to go around, I think. There'd be a way over there easier. I mean, there's water, so that's gonna pose a problem. Okay, there's a road here. Should I try it? Oh, yeah, let's try it. Okay. No. Map. Okay, so that's equipment house. We need to go that way. World map. Okay, so if I take this road and get to this road. Okay, yeah. I'll take this road. I'll check this house over here that doesn't have anything. Oh, that's right. This is where those creepy dolls were. Creepy. Oh, and I can walk right through it and it doesn't move. Wild hunger fruit. I don't know what that is. Okay. Okay. You've discovered a ritual site. Okay. Ritual of what? Oh. ritual of weird upside-down baby heads. Or sideways heads. Doesn't matter whose head. Those are not real heads. Those are like mannequin heads with red eyes. Open shack to burned out basement. Ooh, I can go into the burned out basement. Interesting. Okay. Oh, light so we can see. Burned out basement. Okay, so there's a shovel. I wonder if I could use the... Can I blow this up? Because I can't get through there. Let's see. We are going to... No, no, weapons. We have a frag grenade. And we will... throw it over there. Oh. It just moved the shovel. So, but there is something in there. I just can't get to it now. Okay. We will come back then. At some point. Maybe. Oh.
Time to play!
Missed him. Got him. Missed him. Need a different. Oh, who's shooting me? Creeper.
Not letting you back.
Well, get you.
What the hell are you? Okay. He's a creeper. Yeah. Okay. Wait a minute, this guy had an axe, didn't he? Yeah, there it is. Can I use the axe? Is it axe usable? The axe is usable. But can I use it? Okay, an axe would cut this. Scoped. Okay, it's getting nighttime. Where's the road that I was on? Over here? Okay. We'll follow this kind of path. I guess that's more what it is. Yeah, okay. Oh, there's a house? Okay. And there's lights on inside. So, you have discovered Haley's Hardware. Well, before I go into Haley's Hardware, I'm gonna scope out the place. Just because. Okay, sounds like there's something inside. Oh no, outside. It's this one. There's a vending machine. Whoops. There's BB guns. BBs. What's on the other side? Stuff for the taken, actually. Okay. Ooh, a data. Holotape. Let me go in and listen to that holotape. Oh, okay, so this is a good guy, maybe? Because he didn't shoot at me. Let's put that away. And then let's listen to the holotape. Oh, it's a note. Okay. Hello, note. I thought it was a tape, not a note. Blue, couldn't raise you on the phone this morning, so I'm having Jenny bring you this note. Your delivery for the store got turned around on those new roads and had an accident. He's run off the road by the cathedral. they'll need some time to sort things out. But Pagano probably won't want to wait that long to replace the lighthouse beacon bulbs. You might want to get over to the wreck yourself and hand deliver the bulbs. Okay. Do you have anything? Haley. Okay, Haley.
We don't get a lot of new folks in here.
Well, okay. Well, let's talk to you.
Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware.
Is something wrong?
No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them.
Who are your usual customers?
Swamp folk, mostly. I guess they don't bother me none because I was born here. They mostly trade meat and fruit, and never any cash or goods. Them mercs are good for some trade and real hardware. So if you need ammo or anything like that, I can help you out.
Okay, so how long have you had this store?
Oh, you're thinking... No, it's not a family thing. I took the name of the store when I found this place a couple years ago. Truth is, I don't even remember much before that. I woke up here with a headache a couple years ago with the shop already set up. People came in and started trading. I didn't complain. It just became a job.
Okay, where did you get your stuff from?
I found some of it. Some was here when I got here. I got some from the mercs. And every once in a while, that weirdo with the boat comes up here and trades a few good things.
That said smugglers, not mercs.
Sure thing. Are you here to buy something?
Show me what you have for sale.
Look around, it's all here.
We have 30 caliber rounds, cleaners, blood packs, bottle cap mines. Do you have any lockpicks? What are those, bobby pins? No, you don't. Well, that's... Okay, need to talk to you. I want to talk about you, Haley.
There's not much to tell. What do you want to know?
Nothing.
Sure thing.
I've already found that
out. Are you here to buy something?
Gotta go now.
Good doing business with you.
Really? I want your sugar bombs. Can I have your sugar bombs? Can I have your sugar bombs? Are you selling your sugar bombs? Should I just kill you? For your safe. You have hammers, and you have blah blah blahs, and you have blah blah blahs, and you have, that looks like a giant tooth, and you have all this, and you have that, and you have a bed, and you have a trunk that doesn't have anything in it. You have a book that's been burnt out. Okay, I'm gonna let you live for right now, just because...
I also can do repairs, if you need it.
I don't need it. I'm gonna be back. We're still going that way. Okay. Is there a... Oh. Well, can I? If I do this, can I actually shoot this bastard? Yep. And this one too? Oh, I missed him. Got him too. There we go. Let's go back to a different weapon. Actually, let's do this. Hotkeys. There we go. Put that one on that one. What do you have? X jet medics. Oh. Did he fall into the water? Yeah, there he is. Oh well. Can I use the boat? Nope. Okay. Let's go this way. I don't really want to go across. So... Okay, I guess this was a road at one point. So I'm going to go this way. Dove Cathedral this way. What is that? What is this? Pilgrim Landing Boardwalk that way. Okay. This looks like a... Oh, okay. Looks like super. Thank you. as well do that alone. Let's go this way. There's somebody here. No. At least not yet. Locked. Now let's take all the lock in. Almost all full. Okay, is there stuff that I can? I don't need that. Combat knife, I don't need that. Okay. Hidden. That is a scrapper, and that is a tracker. Someplace. Speed limit 25. Ark and Dove Cathedral this way. Okay, so there's a... What are over there? Oh, bad guys. Throwing things! Grenades! Submachine gun. Sure. Oh. Can't use it to repair. Okay, and then there was a guy over here that I killed. Oh, there he is. And it's bottle caps. Oh, I didn't have my light on. Oh, that's okay. That was a checkpoint of some sort at some point in time. We're following the road. You have discovered truck wreckage. Oh, there is a truck here. Okay, we need to go that way. So, but let's check out this truck wreckage. Open metal box. Nothing in there. Toolbox. Nothing that I want in there. Oh, is that where they got these doll heads from? Ooh, look. Look what I found. It is a lighthouse bulb. Interesting. That's out on its side. Obviously, from that note, that happened before the war. Or whatever happened here. Oh, okay, so I don't need to keep repeating myself. Swamp ghoul! And then there's another one. motherfucker! Right there. Okay, and let's check out what's in here. Bottle caps! Bottle caps! It'll keep going up. Cathedral! Should I just walk around to see what's going on? Just because? Scope out the place. See what's this white thing over here? Oh, it's just a weird rock. It was a weird rock. I have no idea what this fruit is. And I just keep taking. Okay, so there's doesn't look like there's any way in. Okay. Other than the front door. You have discovered the Ark and Dove Cathedral.